proper copper coffee pot. This is complicated.
Proper copper.
It bothers me a little that the cup doesn't match the saucer.
And we're going
to... What?
Oh,
we're
not supposed to say that.
This is going to be a while. Hello and welcome to Hungry Forever's kitchen studio.
This is Meghna.
And that's Sam. So apparently we're trying out coffee 10 different ways.
For round one, we're adding some good old chocolate to coffee.
Ah, yum.
It tastes like Milo.
So on a scale of 1 to 5, I would rate this 6.
I would say 3.
He loves the devil. He sleeps with the devil.
Hey there, demons. It's me, your boy.
For round 2, we're gonna add a drop of vanilla essence to some latte. I wonder how this is gonna taste.
It's too light, so it's very...
It's tasteless.
I like it. I think this will be a 3.5.
I would give this 2 again.
What's again? You gave 3 last time.
I'm giving it a 2.
For round 3, we're gonna add some cardamom to coffee. I can already tell this is gonna be really gross. Although I'm not sure how much flavor just one is gonna add.
I don't wanna.
I don't even like this when it comes in biryani. This is bad. It's not even like coffee bitter, it's just bitter.
It's a 0, sorry.
-5.
For round 4, we're mixing half a teaspoon of butter with a shot of espresso. This sounds weird, but let's see what they think.
So coffee with butter is supposed to be very healthy. It looks like kashayam.
0 out of 5.
0.5.
No, I think I like the chocolate, hot chocolate.
Can I just turn back the clock? Forgive my sins.
For round 5, we're mixing honey with a shot of espresso. People drink honey with their tea, so why not with their coffee, I guess.
So, I generally don't like honey and things, so...
Really? You don't like honey?
No.
Bother.
1.5.
1.5.
For round 6, we're adding a squeeze of lemon to some coffee. This should be interesting.
This is sort of like curdled. That's interesting. I wanted to hate this. In fact, I go so far as to say I like it.
Okay, maybe because the lemon taste is actually overpowering the coffee taste.
I don't care about the science. I think it's actually nice. 4.5.
I'd say 2 out of 5.
For round 7, we're trying out vanilla ice cream with a shot of espresso. This one doesn't seem as weird, although we may have added just a little too much.
This is a 6 out of 5. Yeah. No.
6.5. Anyway, subscribe to this channel if you like this video, and if you want more such videos, just let us know in the comment section. How's that for YouTube?
Include that part also, okay?